In this tutorial, you'll see how to add macOS devices to JumpCloud. This method is for any company-owned macOS device that was not added to your Apple ABM or ASM account and cannot use Apple's automated device enrollment to enroll the device. This method of adding macOS devices uses MDM, so you need to make sure to have set up MDM for your organization beforehand. The first step of adding a macOS device is to download your organization's MDM enrollment profile. In the JumpCloud admin portal, go to Devices under Device Management, and then select the Devices tab. Select the green plus sign, and then go to the Mac tab. Make sure Install via MDM enrollment profile is selected, and then select the Download MDM enrollment profile button. This will download the .mobile config file. This file will need to be distributed to all of the users whose macOS devices you wish to add to JumpCloud. This enrollment profile is the same for all users. Once the user of the device has the enrollment profile on their device, the next step is to install the enrollment profile. This will install the JumpCloud agent, which allows the device to be managed in JumpCloud. It also creates the JumpCloud service account on the device in order to manage secure tokens for JumpCloud managed accounts. The user must have admin privileges on their local device to install the profile. On the user's device, open the mobile config file. You will see a prompt to approve the profile in System Preferences. Open System Preferences, and then go to Profiles. Here, you will see the enrollment profile. Select the Install button to begin the process, and hit Install again. You will be prompted to enter the device password. The MDM configuration policies and the JumpCloud agent will install at this time, and this can take 2 to 3 minutes. Once complete, the JumpCloud service account utility will open, and you will need to select your username in the dropdown. Enter your device password and click Create Account. Once this is complete, the device will be added to your JumpCloud account. The next step is to bind the macOS device to the user. Go to the JumpCloud admin portal again and select Devices under Device Management on the left menu. Then select the Devices tab. Here you will see your new device. Click on the device and then the Users tab. Check the box for the user you wish to bind to the device, assign the permissions you want the user to have, and then click Save Device. Once the user is bound to the device, the user will need to initiate a manual logout and login for the password prompt to be fully taken over. Or if they were logged out during the bind, they will be prompted to validate their JumpCloud password upon the next login. Once the user is logged back in, they will see the JumpCloud agent icon in the system bar. And that's it. For more information on adding devices to JumpCloud, check out our Help Center articles.